I'm going to demonstrate how I apply my camera cover to my endoscope. This is to make sure that my endoscope and camera does not get wet and sterility is maintained. So I open the camera cover, I first put my scope inside the cover and I'll wrap it around at the very base. I'll seal it with an adhesive tape which is also sterile. So this is the first step. Now I have to put my endoscope through the entire plastic sheet. This is the end of the sheet. I'll turn it around. Camera please. And this is how you see. This will go into the camera. And I'll give this to the nurse. She'll pull it. Kichye pakadi. My pipe ko lamba karo. Ram. Now comes the second part. I'll use the adhesive tape again to seal this part. So now my camera is completely waterproof. There is no way that water from this end can go into this.